Hello again, folks. Matt with Eddie's Guitars coming to you, as always, from St. Louis, Missouri. We've got a really cool guitar for you to check out today from Dana Bourgeois. This is kind of a somewhat significant guitar to us, actually. Dana has done varnish finish guitars for years now, literally, and this, unfortunately, will be one of the last varnish guitars that he has produced. This is in the last batch of the varnish guitars that he's doing. He is discontinuing that option, so get this one while you can. This is a 00 Country Boy. We've got a very, very nice, very clean Sitka spruce top underneath this varnish. Looks very nice. Back and sides on this guitar are just a splendid looking, very straight grain Honduran mahogany. Great color to it. Very, very nicely done. The body of this guitar is bound in a nice, rather dark, actually, tortoise binding. Works really well under that varnish finish. Gives it a nice kind of a glow to it. This has an inch and 23/32 nut width on this guitar, which falls right in between an inch and 11/16 and an inch and 3/4. So kind of a nice medium neck to this guitar. And this is a hide glue constructed instrument, so going to be real lively and should have a lot of movement to the guitar and be very resonant. We ought to go take a listen to this one. Bourgeois 00 Country Boy is really a fantastic little fingerstyle guitar. I believe that the hide glue is giving it lovely presence, but the varnish finish on top of this guitar really does its job phenomenally well of warming the guitar up at the same time. The size of this guitar will make it very, very responsive and friendly to the touch and very quick to the response, and just really a very woody and great voiced guitar. Again, unfortunately, one of the last varnish finish guitars coming out of the Bourgeois factory for now anyway. So get this one while you can if you're interested in a varnish guitar from Dana, because there's not going to be a whole lot after this. Check this out in our shop here in St. Louis if you have the opportunity to. I'd love to show it to you in person here. If you can't though, check it out at eddiesguitars.com on our site. And as always, do subscribe to our YouTube videos. We'll see you guys next time.